Oh my god, I have literally bugged out Windows 10. I just cannot believe this. There's even a black bar around it. The search bar is just not there anymore. For some very weird reason, so it's bugged. I'm not kidding. It's just so bugged up. And it's impossible for Windows to look like this. I really want this to get because this is so weird.